I've got it in my hands over here, tied up a car style check. You get them in various brands, different shapes and designs as well. Now the whole purpose behind these is to drop your line, leaving a tail end with zero tension. So when you have easily spooked fish or finicky fish, they are very shy when it comes to biting artificial bait. The free end over here with zero tension helps them gain more confidence on the bait, and the hooks are very well concealed. So how it works is that the weight sinks first, sliding on your line. Slowly trailing behind is this skirt, which is moving with the waves, with the current. The best times to use this is in current. Now, there are many ways of doing this. You could drop it directly. The way I like to do it is, I like to hold the hooks, release my line, and let the weight sink a little bit before I release my hook from the hand. And once I hit the bottom, all I do is slowly start cranking. So just to show you guys, let's say I've hit the bottom. All I have to do is stop and slowly start cranking. So when I'm cranking, what I make it do is I make the line behind the weight trail and move like it's swimming. Okay.